Hey guys, this is Amit. Welcome to our Notepad++ 1 minute challenge in which we learn something new in about a minute. So let's get started. Today we are going to learn how you can remove an empty lines in Notepad++. It's pretty straightforward. As you are working on a particular piece of code or a file, there's always some empty lines that you end up having. And if you would like to remove that, you can use this feature to quickly do that rather than doing one at a time. So let's say this is in Python script and there are a number of empty lines here. I would like to remove it. So I need to go to Edit, go to Line Operations, and go to Remove Empty Lines. Edit, Line Operation, Remove Empty Lines. And there you go. All the empty lines are gone. Here is another example. For example, if you have a number of values or some kind of data, and then you have some empty lines in middle, and if you would like to remove that, you can use the same thing. Go to Edit, Line Operations, and Remove Empty Lines. Now it did remove most of them, but it still kept few of them. So wonder what happened there. The reason why it didn't clean this, because even though it looks empty, there are some characters like a space or a tab in there. The way in which you can check is using show symbols, which I might do another video for. But you can see that there are some space and there are some tabs in it. Now, what would you do in such case? Can you still remove those? Well, there is a feature in Notepad++ to do the same. So go back to Edit, go to Line Operations, and there's an option right below the Remove Empty Line which says Remove Empty Line Containing Blank Characters, which includes space and tabs. If I do that, now you can see that all those additional spaces and tabs are also gone, and all the empty lines are gone. And so that's about it. Actually, you can easily remove your empty lines from your file using just a single click. If you like this video, please like or subscribe to my channel to get more videos like that. All right, thank you. Bye.